relaxed man in the Crucible Theatre, or so it seems, but inside,
okay. 73.
He will be absolutely delighted.
77.
When Williams led 10-2, it seemed as if he might even win with a session to spare.
Well, 10-5.
The blue finishes on the floor, but that doesn't matter. Mark Williams clinches the title with a break of 77. Mark Williams beats Ken Doherty by 18 frames to 16 to win the £270,000 first prize and win the World Championship for the second time.